First time here in Dubai, and it's a beautiful city. I'm looking forward to coming back in the near future, and to see that there's a big MMA gym like this in Dubai as well. It's perfect for me, so I love it here. Put him in the drip and sip love. I feel I'm number one in the UK. I think that proves I'm fighting these tough guys and beating these tough guys, and I'm on a 7-fight win streak in one of the hardest divisions in MMA, you know what I mean? So I feel I prove I am number one. I'm doing it all from the UK as well, so I feel I'm number one. To clean up the bubbles, you want to sip with the glorious like I'm the Warriors. He's on a 2-fight losing streak now, so he probably not for now. Until he wins again, then I want him. But my aim is to be a world champion, so my aim by the end of this year to be a world champion. So that's my plans. I'm not really focusing there until it's to be a world champion. I feel I'm 1 or 2 fights away. I think I'll fight again in July, and then by end of the year, early next year, I should be world title shot. Okay. I think it's crossed the line now. I think last week, 2 weeks ago, it was about talking about Khabib's wife, and I think it's kind of crossed the line now, and I think it doesn't make sense no more. So Khabib already beat him already, you know what I mean? So I don't see why they're still going at it, but each to their own, and it is what it is. I've traveled before. I used to train at AKA. I trained with Khabib and Daniel Cormier. I trained with Luke Rockhold. I used to travel before, but now I believe in myself. Now I'm believing my team back home. So now I'm back home for my last 7 fights, and the results is proven. You know what I mean? So I would love to be a world champion from the UK, not travel to America and then fight from there, then be a world champion. I'd like to do all from the UK to inspire the kids that you can do it from where you come from. You know what I mean? So that's my plan, and my dream is to win the world title from the UK. Shake my nut, get grimy and greasy. Road runner, don't told man, meet me. RT1, not a dyno GT. One wheel up to the sky like ET. Jake 100 style, you see me. Pull up in the gold I'm leading. But them other man need feeding. I don't wanna go Bombi. Them I don't know what I do when I go from Beeling. Leading the pack in black, and I'm on with the bat. Stopping with a phone and die. Boss up a man with a duster. Put him in a drip and sip blood buster. Crown for the teeth. Royalty when I'm speaking the beef. I'm a G when it comes to the guap. I get M's when I play. Blow. Pull up in the gold I'm leading. But them other man need feeding. I don't wanna go Bombi. Them I don't know what I do when I go from Beeling. Leading the pack in black, and I'm on with the bat. Stopping with a phone and die. Boss up a man with a duster. Put him in a drip and sip blockbuster. Win, 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 that's the only ammo. Ring, 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 I reply with NO. Call me Leno, had it hot. Ha, switch up the ting as I hit. Bellow, switch up the ting as I drink.